come down. And he made an ark. Noah made the ark. And he said, get two animals of every kind on the ark, right? There's an animal that did not get on the ark. What animal did not get on the ark?
Unicorn.
That's right, the unicorn. That's why you don't see a unicorn today. Have you ever seen a unicorn? No, you see, because he didn't get on the ark. Yes, yes, I should have put my husband, I should have left him and not brought him on the ark. Yes, okay.
Long time ago, when the earth was green, there were more kinds of animals than you've ever seen. They'd run around free while the earth was being born. Aye, the loveliest of them all was the unicorn. There were green alligators and long-necked geese, some humpback camels and some chimpanzees, some cats and rats and elephants were sure as you're born. And it caused him pain. And he said, stand back, I'm gonna make it rain. He says, hey, brother Noah, I'll tell you what to do. You build me a floating zoo and take some of them green alligators along.
Green alligators.